Useless.avi. In this 18-minute video, a blonde woman from one of the previous interview videos is tied down to a mattress in the interview room. She attempts to scream, but her mouth is taped over. After 7 minutes, a man in a black suit and mask opens the door, but does not answer. He holds the door open for the animal that was running in the hall in the previous video. It's revealed to be an adult chimpanzee. Its hair shaved and its entire body painted red. When the chimp enters the room, the masked man closes the door behind it. The chimpanzee sniffs the air for a moment. It may have been blind and notices the woman tied to the mattress. It goes into a frenzy and begins to maul her. The assault goes on for a grueling 7 minutes until the woman finally dies. The chimp eats flesh from her corpse for 4 minutes as the video ends.